just your breath. Then she asked me, I'm not afraid to die.